This drill is called Fast Feet Box. It's working on an individual play of the ball, doing a number of skills and turns. Here, players are touching the ball hundreds of times. All different parts of the feet will be used to become a master of the ball. Once the technique is mastered, let's try to increase the speed. Once again, this drill can be as simple or as complex as you like. It can range from passing the ball between the inside of your feet or using all different parts of your feet to move the ball.